There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they're made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go and knock on me so hard? It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when
we're together. Ever wonder why some families seem to have it together and other families seem to struggle? What are your hopes, dreams, and expectations of family life? What do you believe about families in general? The following indicators of a strong family strength are tools that can help us to grow stronger, healthier, happier families. Are you being a healthy role model? As parents, we try to teach our children how to live a healthy lifestyle, but the main example comes from how we act and not what we say. It's easy to blame society, the government, or the food industry for this problem. It's easier and cheaper to eat unhealthy, processed foods. Along those lines, wouldn't it be easier to let our kids set their own bedtimes and roll out of bed whenever they want? How about letting them decide when they want to attend school or complete homework? We'd never model behaviors that would encourage those actions because we know our kids are observing us. Ultimately, our kids will eat what we eat. They will exercise the way that we exercise. They will be active if we are active. It starts and ends with us, the parents. Who are your team leaders? If the management of your family team cannot get along, how do you expect the rest of your family to get through? I've been a parent for almost 7 years, and I've seen it all. The kids do what we do, they say what we say, they think the way that we think. If we're in a bad mood, soon enough the kids are gonna be arguing and fighting. They look up to us with every bit of themselves. As parents, we need to set time aside to discuss what rules we wanna lay out and come up with agreements. We need to be these role models of communication, not only through health and fitness, but through all areas of life's challenges. If your children see you working out together, eating healthy together, and just having fun together, that's the way that they're going to want to live too. Need a good reality check? You don't need a mirror. Just see what your kids are doing. Are they wanting to eat healthy? Are they wanting to move and exercise? They're gonna do what you do. Little hands and little feet are always watching. A healthy family balances home, work, and outside activities. All of us are busy, and we sometimes feel as if we have so many things to do that we're pulled in 1,000 different directions at the same time. When life gets too hectic and you find you're not spending as much time with your family as you want to, sit down and make a list of the different activities in which your family members are involved. Go over the list critically. Inevitably, there will be some things that you really don't want to be doing, that do not give you much happiness, or that are not that important. Scratch those things off the list. This frees up time for the family and will relieve some of the pressure, and is a good way to strengthen your family. The one they picked, the one you love. With the competing demands of family members, it can be difficult to find the time and energy to stay healthy. Although it can be a challenge, setting a good example and advocating a healthy lifestyle can inspire all of the members of your family. This results in happier family time, fewer doctor visits, and lower healthcare costs. Small changes can make a big difference. Eliminate junk food from your home. Encourage physical activity. Eat together. It's time to stand up for the challenge. You do not have a minute to waste. Get up, change your life, be a role model to your family. Together, you can make a difference for your family. It's our responsibility to teach our children what a healthy lifestyle is. Let's be realistic, accept your family's status, and discover their strengths. Strengthen the parent-child relationship. You can make a healthier life for you and your family. Start right now. Let go.